Recent studies in the scientific community have proven that the inhalation of flatulent gas prevents all sorts of common ailments. And it smells pretty damn good as a bonus. Ailments such as diarrhea, diabetes, heart disease, and hair loss can all be prevented by smelling farts. But what many people don't know is that inhaling the farts of high school students who have been exposed to our patented nuclear tacos has been shown to reverse the aging process. For once, saying science stinks is a good thing. No, wait, don't like that. Oh!
That possum over there. Just a little bit.
I think we best get you to the hospital right quick.
What the fuck they gonna do with her in the hospital, Bill?
Shut up.
Jesus!
Why is she doing that?
A tumor is moving.
Relax.
Thank you.
idem boire et chanter, c'est Jean-Michel Torché.
Again.
Yeah. motherfucker!